Mount police charged two teenagers for setting a fire inside a grocery store late this afternoon. This happened at the Harris Teeter on Sunset Avenue around 4 o'clock. Police were called after learning someone set greeting cards on fire. Workers put out the flames and the store was evacuated. Paramedics did treat and release an employee for breathing difficulties. By the way, those suspects are 14 and 15 years old.